This is the Songbird cooking. And what you see here is hemp butter. Mm-hmm. Yes. Natural hemp butter. That's right, I said it. Hemp. See, I have too many white blood cells. Well, I won't say it's too many because it protects me. It's too many when there's not enough germs in you. It makes your bones hurt. But that's not what this show is about. Right now, I'm making pancakes and eggs. And I'm going to use this hemp butter. Mm-hmm. Yes, hemp butter. That's right. And it's going to be, I don't know, it's my first time using it. But what I do know is that I ate some last night on bread. And it made me eat. It made me eat really good. And I wasn't sick after. I'm always nauseous after I eat. And nauseous before I eat. Because of too many white blood cells. So they claim it's too many. But I'll say it's good like that. So in this pot, I have, in my old faithful pot, I have melted this hemp butter. I'm going to dump this pancake mix, which you see I beat it until there were bubbles in the mix. Actually, I'm going to have to put the phone down now. Just a minute. Actually, I put a little bit too much. But it's okay. See how it's leaking to the edge of the pan, the butter. And it's coming away from the pancake. So when I take the pancake out, I can beat the eggs and throw them in there. Now, this butter is quite melted. I had it in my room wrapped up in foil by the air conditioner. I think I'll put it in the freezer. I believe it should be frozen. It was given to me frozen. It was made especially for me. Because, again, I love cooking and I love food. But I don't like being nauseous. And as you can see, you see that? Always make sure there's bubbles before you flip it. See that? And those rings there, it's because you saw me pour a little. And then when you stop for 1 second, when I put the phone down, then I poured the rest. And you can see the ring right there, see? That's how that works. Then I stopped again. You can see the second ring. And I used a spatula to get the remaining dough out. And again, you can see the oil has went to the other side of the pan because the oil, it's a good part is that, well, not good for when you make a cake, but the floor is uneven in my apartment. The floor is uneven, so that kind of works out when it comes to something like this happening, as you can see again. See, there's no oil over here. The oil is over there. The food is over here. Therefore, it's not oily.
You should be told how to do shit, man. I'm a grown man. Know that shit.
Okay, let me see. All right, this is the Songbird. These are the eggs cooked in the hemp butter. Again, these are nice, soft eggs. And they're done. So I didn't use any more butter because there was enough in there. And the TV's loud. So anyhow, you get the gist. I'm gonna go sit down and watch my show. God bless.